Olympic medal, national bronze medal in a very impressive time. So your thoughts and reflection on it?
Well, I'm happy with the time. To get under the ice sun is brilliant, especially here is where you want to do it. But it's such a messy race. I came off, I was like, oh, that hurdle went wrong, and that one, and that one. I didn't feel as tight over the hurdles. I just felt like I was running and hurdling, which is not really what you want to do. You want to be a little bit linked.
So. Is that with the occasion, obviously, it's a pressured environment. You knew you had to show and prove today. So was that potentially playing on your mind a little?
I think so. Like, I wanted to come into the race to like be competitive with them too, rather than thinking the strides, maybe. But I need to work on getting the two together. But I think you have to practice doing both, and then eventually one day they'll come together.
You talk about being competitive, and throughout your career, obviously the various age groups you've shown on an international stage, you can do it. And now you're moving forward to the seniors. So how happy with your form, and effectively how close you are to Perry and Ali today?
I'm really happy. I feel confident this year. Last year I wasn't quite there, kind of in my mind. I didn't believe in myself. I wasn't happy with training. I didn't know whether when I graduated, shall I do athletics, shall I not? There was so much going on through my mind. But this year I kind of said, right, I want to do athletics. You only get one chance at it. Once you get so old, you can't do it anymore. So I said, I'm just going to do that. I get a part-time job and just do athletics, and it's paid off.
Definitely, it certainly has. So looking ahead now, obviously selections tomorrow, you've got an A standard. All three of you will have an A standard, so hopefully it's looking good. How important is for you in this next stage of your career to go to Moscow and achieve what you want to get out of those championships?
It's just the main aim for my year. I went into the year going, I need to run 55.4. I am going, that's all I can focus on. So I'm so happy that I've done all I can to get selected now. And the fact that there's going to be three girls in the 400 is just amazing. It's just great to have the depth. Especially they've put our event last today.
Yeah,
so exactly. They've obviously said this is a good event. This is what we want people to watch.
Right.
So it's just great for the girls, really.
Excellent. Congratulations. All the best for selection.
Thank you. Bye.
See ya.